Nighttime winds blew hard and chilly, but your lips were warm and tender. As we drove along those midnight streets of town, and your blue eyes wide and wondering cast an image soft and trusting of a love to last forever. See me through these lonely nights. See me through these lonely nights.
Tracing all your footsteps back and forth. What the world may not believe you, cause they never even seen you, and there just ain't no good reason to your wrong. She's pouring white gold dust on your midnights. The children all are keeping on your door. But your house is made of cardboard, and your deeds are spent in boredom, just bleeding out your feelings evermore.
Oh, letter home last Monday. Nothing much really to say. Just like always, how's the weather there up north? And the only thing that's moving on the nighttime streets I see, just a swing on black shadows of those early morning trees.
Tokens of anguish that mourn yesterday, with pallid and pen I attempt to unwind eternity's secrets of wind, wave, and time. Sand from the desert, pink shells from the sea, gems from the mountains, gold leaves from the tree. Stillness, made mementos array. all but tokens of anguish that mourn yesterday. That mourn yesterday.
And you climb those rugged Catskills
that sunny summer's day. And you came upon a little man who took you up the side of a mountain valley lush and green, with a twinkle in his eye. Didn't ask your name or question you, but did you tow his cask full of rich dark wine up the steep hillside and through a hidden pass? So you joined his crew in a flagon or two, and they filled your long white pipe and the dreams that you wove like a fine tapestry are laced throughout your mind on that summer's day when you slipped away from your nagging industrious wife. And it seemed but a night that you slept out your life. Never were one to question the time. With your beard a foot long, you entered a town that bore a resemblance to home. The children you'd known from the past have all grown, and your own dog just offers a bite. They don't know who you are with your beard and long hair, not a sign of your nagging old wife. But you laugh deep inside, 'cause you've beaten their game. You've been dreaming away your whole life. You have mocked all their rules, butchers, bakers, and fools. You've returned to just ask for a light. You don't need to explain where you've been, what you've seen. Rip Van Winkle, just pass me the pipe. Rip Van Winkle, just pass me the pipe. Rip Van Winkle, just pass me the pipe.
Carry tidings to their master,
sounding loud their lonesome call. Calling forth for us to go. Dragging boats that prowl ragged coast, searching for treasures in regions remote. They seize two cities in foreign lands, sail the Atlantic bound for inland. Calling forth for us to go. Following sunsets that fade in the west, stars in the heavens that charter their quest. Journeys to endless infinite space, banishing oceans and leave not a trace. Calling forth for us to go.
Desert seeks to be one with.
fish is washed, and they measure gold in dollars. No longer my heart is blood, and from this high, not of the sky, but lying in the mud. I am a and I watch the west now die. Because